So I was just sitting here thinking, can I put apples in a video? Yes.